you sure you're okay?
Don't make me pretend this is just a phase. Because it's not. I am nothing without my magic. Without magic, I feel like a stranger.
You understand, once I take back my magic, that's it.
I know you well enough to know something's going on.
Alexander, I'm fine. I appreciate it, but I'm fine.
No, you're not.
Sometimes it's okay to let others take care of you.
The world keeps on going. It's like I'm not a part of it.
All I've ever wanted is for you to be happy.
Well, I'm not.
I guess I just didn't realize deep down how much you were suffering.
But is it really worth dying for? You can't imagine what it's like.
Angus, answer me.
I know you're hurting.
You're going through a hard time.
Please, Alexander. Maybe. It's like suddenly I don't matter.
I was a child.
Mama! And it's taking over me. Where am I? I want to feel something. I'm numb inside. But I don't feel nothing. I wonder why. I'm in the race of life and time pass by. I sit back and watch you. Hands in my pocket. Wake them questions. Me, but I just watch them. I just watch them. I'm underwater, but I feel like I'm on top of it. I'm at the bottom, but I don't know what the problem is. I'm in a box, but I don't want to lock me in. Suffocating and running out of oxygen.
Can you honestly say you like this?
Yes.
Look at me.
No use to me.
How useless I am without it.
I've never seen you like this.
Come on, Magnus. Hang in there.
He called me Abomination. You gotta tell
him. Alex, stop. Let me go. I've been so worried about him.
You're done. I can't get it out of your head.
It's actually his son.
You're gonna see this terrible, ugly side.
I won't lose you.
What I'm feeling now